In front of me is Sony Xperia 1 2, and let me show you how to clear credentials on the following device. So first of all, just open the list of all apps, go to the settings, find and pick security. Let's open encryption and credentials, and here at the bottom of the list you will notice clear credentials. So just tap on clear credentials and then click on OK to confirm. Enter your unlock pattern if you have one, and that's it. As you can see, it has been done. Congrats. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.